Hawaii residents are arming themselves in record numbers. Last year, there were close to 23,000 permits issued for firearms. That's about 1,000 more permits than in 2012, an increase of nearly 5%. Nearly 61,000 guns were registered in the state at the end of 2013, an increase of 20% from the year before.
One is there's been a tremendous increase in new shooters, new people entering the shooting community for the first time. Major increases. At the same time, though, sort of the, I guess you'd call the old guard or the lifelong shooting community is buying more firearms, more ammo, too. There's, across both of those groups, there's a lot of hoarding going on.
The statistics also show that gun-related crime remains at an all-time low, despite the rapid growth in gun ownership.